arrow may have been deflected by the little boing.